I'm telling, in this case, for any question, potential of the bhava should be. Actually, in 12 bhava, we are dividing two categories. Two categories means permanent bhava. Permanent bhava means 1, 2, 6, 7, 10. This is called permanent bhava. 1, 2, 6, 7, 10. This is called permanent bhava. Permanent bhava means this bhava potential should not damage. Because for all the 12 bhava, this bhava is very important bhava. This bhava is common for all. I am explaining. Lagna is very important for all. Lagna is our pride, our enjoyment, longevity, etc. Second house, money is important for all the people. Sixth house, return of money or disease. That is also very important. Monthly salary, job, that is also very important. Seventh house, marriage life, that is also more important. Tenth house, professional status, that is also important. These bhava should not connect with the eighth house. Eighth, these bhava should not connect with the eighth and twelfth bhava. Five and nine also. Five and nine means totally lazy man. Okay sir, these five bhava should not connect 8, 12 and 5. If third bhava is not important bhava, why? Travel. Travel is always all the people going travel or not, sir. Travel is depends upon the lifestyle. Fourth house, purchasing house, construction house. Every day they are construction house or what, sir? Likely one time or two times. For builder, fourth house is important. For software people, third house is important. Okay sir, we have to add plus one also, sir. Plus one means their department is doing working department. For builder, fourth house also we have to add. For computer people, third house we have to add. For art people means entertainment related job. Fifth house should be good. For police or military, 8th house should be good. For spiritual worker,
9th house.
9th house should be good. For party leaders or associations,
7th house.
Entertainment related job,
11th house
should be good. For more investment people, 12th house should be good. This is extra. Okay, sir. Other bhava potential is weak means no problem. Dasabuddhi is self means that is okay. If fourth subdhara is connected with 3, 7, 11 means he can't get house. Don't tell, he can't get house. Don't tell. Because Dasabuddhi help 3 years or 2 years he can purchase the house. But he will not get built there. He will not be a mechanical engineer. If he is in building the line, he will be a making drawing only, not construction. If he is a mechanical engineer, he is not going to production. He is a making drawing or quality control like this. Understood, sir? Actually, 4th house is 3711 means, don't tell he is not getting outside. Because house purchasing, house construction is within 2 or 3 years. It's enough. Dasabuddhi will help. Fifth subplot connected in 4, 8, 12. Some difficulties from child. Due to Dasabuddhi, definitely one or two child he can get. Okay, sir. Other bhava is temporary bhava. Temporary bhava, if faith is potential is weak means no problem, Dasabuddhi will help. But Permanent Bhava Karaka is always we are running. All the ages it is running. Therefore, this potential is not damaged. Okay, sir. Now we are.